It is always a rowdy crowd on the night before Thanksgiving. The Penguins trying to stay hot as they take on the Calgary Flames.
Roll King! Penguins fans, please direct your attention to the ice for a very special presentation. This past Sunday night in Chicago, Evgeny Malkin played in his 1,000th career game in the NHL. He became just the 8th Russian-born player to reach this remarkable milestone. Gino is the 65th NHL player to play all 1,000 games with the same team. He joined Sidney Crosby as the only two players to do so with the Penguins. At this time, please welcome Gino's wife, Anna, and his son, Nikita, to the ice. Gino, please join your family. Now we direct your attention to the video board as we honor Evgeny Malkin for achieving this incredible milestone.
Pittsburgh, it's my second hometown, you know, like I here 16 years, it's amazing. I love this city, I love this fans so much.
Select from Magnitogorsk in Russia, centerman Evgeny Malkin.
You know what? Herb Brooks would like this guy, Bob. He is pure, pure skill.
A huge line outside the building tonight. A lot of excitement, anticipation for Evgeny Malkin's first game in a Penguin uniform.
Evgeny Malkin is turning heads all over the world in Russia and in international competition. He's regarded as the best player in the world.
He's got size. He's mean. He can dish the puck. He can score goals.
Up to Malkin, who glides along the ice. Into the Devils' end. Great pass to Recchi. Wrister partially blocked. And it goes in! It goes in! Oh, Michael Motorcycle, number 71, gets his first NHL goal.
Женя, ты сыграл 1000 матчей. Это большое достижение. Спасибо тебе за то, что ты это сделал. Мы надеемся, что ты и дальше будешь продолжать выступать на этом хорошем уровне.
Желаем тебе крепкого здоровья, блистательных и безоговорочных побед, высоких достижений.
Это серьезное достижение, которое покоряется немногим. Ты для меня был и останешься одним из лучших игроков в мировом хоккее.
Папа, 1000 игр – это очень много. Я тебя поздравляю с 1000 игр. Я тебя люблю.
Мы, твоя семья, тебя всегда поддержим и поможем. Успехов тебе, мой родной. Мы тебя очень любим.
Congratulate you on 1,000 game. It's amazing. I'm glad that I got to be part of some of those games with you. Always love your smile, your sense of humor, and practice.
You play 1,000 game in one organization. It's huge. Just want to wish you and your family best of luck and see you on the ice.
20 seconds to go to Malkin. Slap shot. Score! Evgeny Malkin. Malkin fires. Scores!
Evgeny Malkin has it. Here he comes. He'll push him back. His shot scores! What a goal!
I've been lucky enough to play alongside you for all those years, but the most important thing for me is I saw you grow as a person and the man you became, the father you became. I'm just happy that we have that friendship and you're actually funny, so stay the same and enjoy your night.
I remember watching you play in Latvia thinking how lucky that I was that I was gonna have the opportunity to be your teammate. You've accomplished so much over your career, the individual awards, the Stanley Cups. You've been a great friend and a great teammate over the years. You'll be remembered not only in Pittsburgh, but across the league as an all-time great. So like you once told me, I wish you more goals, more points, more games, and of course, more cups.
Since coming to Pittsburgh in 2006, Evgeny has helped lead the Penguins to 3 Stanley Cups and has won numerous individual NHL awards, including the Conn Smythe Trophy in 2009. Earlier today, Gino's teammates, coaches, and hockey operations staff joined Penguins owners John and Linda Henry and Tom Werner from Fenway Sports Group in presenting Evgeny with personal gifts commemorating his 1,000th game. At this time, Sidney Crosby and Chris Letang have joined Gino and have a few additional gifts to present to him. A custom hand-forged silver hockey stick from Wendell August Forge. And a one-of-a-kind custom art mosaic comprised of 1,000 individual images. One image from every single one of his 1,000 games played. Ladies and gentlemen, in recognition of reaching the milestone of 1,000 games played, please join the National Hockey League and the entire Pittsburgh Penguins organization in congratulating number 71,